Hi, allow me to introduce myself. I'm Jansen Yonatan, and I'm a teacher of secondary department of Stella Maris International School. For this school year, 2021 and 2022, I'm entrusted by leaders to handle two kinds of subjects, which are biology from grade 8 to until grade 10, for IGCSE curriculum, and also environmental systems and societies, also known as ESS, for grade 12, which is international baccalaureate curriculum. As we know already, biology is simply study about living things. Compared to another type of curriculum, I found that IGCSE biology is a way more relevant to teach the student. As a teacher, I try my best to provide attractive ways to teach them effectively and efficiently, which can be through discussion, interactive chatting by using certain apps, or even given an online practice. During this pandemic, I provide practices that can be conducted at home by just using a simple materials, so they can get more understandings while learning this lesson. As for environmental systems and societies, or ESS, this subject is really interesting. It's actually an interdisciplinary. By learning ESS, students will become equipped with the ability to recognize and evaluate the impact of our complex systems of societies on the natural world. On this subject, we are discussing on many global concerns, just like overpopulation, global warming, climate change, and ozone depletion. In class, we are discussing about how nature works and global concerns in which we need to aware of. ESS invites students to become proactive and updated regarding these global concerns and confidently express their thought and opinion. Problem solving, self-management, and working with people are types of skill which can be significantly trained through leadership organization. As a teacher, I am entrusted by school to become an advisor of two leadership organizations, which are Leo Club and Student Council. Through such organizations, students are trained more about how to administer, execute, and evaluate an event. Leo Clubs and also Student Council has created a series of outstanding or awesome events, which start with Student Council inauguration, Leo Nursing Home Social Service, Student Council Esport, Student Council Christmas Fundraising, and Leo Club Mother's Day Fundraising. Not only that, both organizations have contributed already in school's amazing event. We have Leo Club as volunteers for vaccination at Stella Maris BSD, and also Leo Club partnering with Student Council as an officer in Fish of Love programs. Our Student Council also have a regular alumni takeover session, which might present our Stella Maris alumni as inspiration to their juniors. Leo Club and Student Council is a way for me to share experiences about good characters in a self-management. Thank you for watching.